Yeah. Hi everybody, welcome to the fourth live streaming of Big Berry Chef event in Big Berry. We just started with preparations and our cook today is Philippe Matias from Hotel Tommy Portoroge with his newbie assistant trying to get and to achieve something in his life. So we will see if he's good. We will later see if we survive this food, but I'm sure that we will, according to their style of preparing. Enjoy in just watching and come to Hotel Tommy to try action. Yay! Cheers!
Dobra, ali me još uvijek. Moram tako,
בסדר.
Да, 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 да dove? Prova. Vino?
Hai visto un pizza?
Is that cool?
No.
Sami piše, Filip Matijaš doesn't allow people to post on his timeline. Vidim da imamo par problema, kako to?
Ne to, pa vi tu!
So today's specialty is smoked, is it?
Yes,
smoked trout.
Red cabbage.
Show to the people how
Red cabbage. With oranges and walnuts.
I'm translating this with oranges and walnuts.
Okay, now you.
And I see here.
Here is hot crema.
Wait, I know this.
Trend.
Google Translate, come on. Trend. Radish, no? Dish? Is it radish?
It's made from radish.
Like a root.
It's radish.
Okay, radish pate.
Radish.
Radish mayonnaise. It looks like a mayonnaise. Bon appetit. Oui?
No. Listo.
Yeah, only there. Sad ćemo staviti. Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Can I change? Or I might be like this. Interpol bi bolj baziral na tej dogodki. Tudi ljudem bolj zanimivo. Ne, da ni, da prijo ven, pa sam jega, pa grejo. Da je nekaj več, no. Ker pač počasi mi je že tu, no. Prilaš, pojeg, grejaš. Ne, to ti si pred njim. Oni so mi jedli. Drugače, mi delamo v originalu, ki skupaj. Ker smo na morju, ne, pa je gore. In zdaj sem rekel, pa če sem bila, če malo kao turistu, in sem videl po strani. Sam je
how much the ball?
How much?
No, I think it's the one. And
walking around. And I was like, God damn it, I just think, so I just went straight to bed and I found out. Let everything happen in my life.
Hello.
How is our plan of food? Are we preparing the second dish?
Tomorrow, second dish. They said tomorrow. Why?
Because normally we get barbecue, but I think that because of festival we don't hear barbecue, so I need to ask.
For the barbecue, for what? For tomorrow or what?
I don't know. She knows everything. I just want to go on
For tomorrow?
So, are you talking
about your food? Yeah, I have one. For tomorrow, I prepare second dish, yeah? I can use barbecue or not? Yes. That's good.
Yes. We need some pictures with you on the island.
She's busy.
Con quién?
De Mastermind.
¿Quién de Mastermind?
Mastermind.
Ah, la chica que viene de nuestro lado.
No, no, no.
Pero estos, estos no han hablado.
Mañana.
Vale.
Pero
ahora estamos perdidos. Ya estamos perdidos. Hemos tenido. Hemos tenido la reconexión. ¿Qué? Y llevamos al de esto si llueve. ¿Porque no va a llover o...? Igualmente que yo
a... Vale.
Bueno, yo tenía una chaqueta aquí de color amarillo.
Amarillo.
¿La has visto?
Yo perdí un montón de cosas. Perder, encontrar. Es bonito cuando lo encuentras.
Yo creo que lo he encontrado, porque no lo hace una semana.
¿Te has encontrado tu cartera?
Bueno, ya, eso fue... Sí. Pero estaba en la maleta metida por ahí, que no sé cómo la puse.
Madre mía, lo
toca 4 horas.
¿Eh?
Bueno, ya llevará.
Maybe next weekend.
питання. Знаєте що, де ти не дадуть правила? Ćete mi vidjeti koliko... Hoćete mi vidjeti koliko to dođe priključak pa da mi onda to pokrijemo za nas i da dijelimo to, na primjer, znači to je opcija jedna. Ajde vidite koje su da, vidite koje su to, da vidimo koliko je priključak, koliko se plaća. I onda da mi vidimo kako bi mogli onda podijeliti, jer mi onda bi kupili samo jednu antenu koja bi išla do vas i onda bi dijelili taj internet, mi bi plaćali troškove mjesečno koliko je, pa mislim to je nebitno sad, ali samo da vidimo koliko dođe i koliko brzo bi to moglo. Bilo bi super, evo ako možete, kad idete u novo mjesto? Dobro. Pa možete pogledati. Pa dobro, možemo zvati na telefon ili nešto. Da, trebalo bi prvo nazvati da vidimo što nude. Da, to znam, ali do nas nije došlo. Ajde, vidite pa ćemo onda čuti još od toga. Može. Super, ok, hvala puno. Ajde, vidite.